I don't like what's happened here. I don't like our lack of progress. Obviously, I'm driving the bus. I'm ultimately responsible. I'm not happy with where we are today. I thought we'd be farther ahead than we are right now.
The Toronto Maple Leafs, they made their first big move of the offseason. They acquired James Van Riemsdyk from the Philadelphia Flyers, but in return, they had to give up Luke Shen.
Just as the hockey world is gearing up, the NHL's most profitable team dropped a bombshell. As general manager and team president of the Toronto Maple Leafs, Brian Burke had arguably the biggest job in Canadian sports until today.
This marks the end of my tenure as the general manager of the Toronto Maple Leafs, and I wanted to say a few goodbyes and some thank yous. Leafs Nation is special. Wherever we go, wherever we play, we see blue. And we talk about that as a team all the time. Doesn't matter where we go. And Leafs Nation, thank you. And the city of Toronto and the province of Ontario, thank you too.
Deep down, he has to be crushed. This is a job he coveted. This was a dream job, the best job in hockey. And now it's gone.
We try to create an atmosphere that we can be proud of, and we're trying to earn respect back for the organization. And we've taken that upon ourselves.
We're not talking about last year anymore. This is a new group, a new season, an opportunity for us to go out and play to our capabilities.
Here's John Lyle, strips a shot, deflected, Price the save, Kessel stopped by Price.
They've earned the right to represent this organization. The only way we were going to have success is if we had a total team buy-in. Really, now is when the real competition begins. The distractions that are going to come with it, all that has to be pushed aside when they drop that puck.
Shot blocked off the goal post and a penalty coming here. Kessel. Well, that's going to end that. Patrick Kaleta.
What a stupid play by Kaleta there. I mean, it's still Kessel. I mean, it's not like he was trying to run him over.
Now this is a major league heavyweight bout here. Scott is 6'8 and 270. And Cole Knorr is looking up at a man for maybe the first time in his career. And down goes Scott! Caught him with a right hand! And the big fella is down on a knee!
For the Leafs, still, we believe that they're a team on the outside looking in on a top eight. But if they can get a few wins together, get some confidence, get a hot goalie, now all of a sudden on a short season, anything can happen.
For two power plays, Koska across the middle. There's a shot now with a teammate in front that hurt Joffrey Lupul. And Joffrey Lupul, in obvious distress, makes his way right to the Toronto bench. Lupul's going to the room.
He's definitely a guy that we're going to miss. And it's not going to be one guy that can replace what he brings to the table. It's going to take a lot of people stepping up.
Koskinen keeping it in. Now down low. It goes in front for Kessel. James Van Riemsdyk. And another shot. Goal! Lyles feeds it a pass in front, they score!
Good read by Fanuf.
Meyer, they landed some, or landed a couple of real solid rights.
And the fourth fight of the year already for the Maple Leafs.
Lyles around back of the net, got it ahead. Pratt popped it out to Kadri. Kadri trying to get around. Schultz now here, chance to break the Kadri.
They stayed with the game. They were playing Washington. They were down by a goal. They stayed with it and kept coming.
Back to the blue line to Franson. His strike scores! Cody Franson, a bulletproof shot! And the Leafs regain the lead! 8 seconds left in overtime. Here's Pratt in over the line. Trying to chip it towards the net. He does! Scores! Holy mackerel! What a goal! Wins it as the buzzer goes!
And what a gutsy effort by the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Couldn't come up with it. Here comes Phil Kessel, shoots! And that went off the bar and up into the netting.
wonder if Phil Kessel's forgetting what it's like to put his arms in the air.
In front of the goal, back to Kessel! Hit the post!
Again, I wonder how many posts he's hit.
Oh, isn't it like riding a bike?
It's been a tough year this season for Phil Kessel. He has had lots of chances.
Stanchion pass in front of the net!
Yeah, he must be sitting back going, you know, I've had about 1,000 shots and all I've done is hit post, can't find the back of the net, but it's starting.
Bozak swings it back in, Kessel takes the drop, has the shot, scores!
And Randy Carlyle talked when he was sent down to the Marlies. He's got to be aggressive.
And a goal, whoa! And it'll be Chris Thorburn and Fraser McLaren. Thorburn in a little trouble, but Thorburn keeps coming back.
Welcome into the Bell Center. The Toronto Maple Leafs just took the ice, and here comes the Montreal Canadiens. It is a great night for hockey.
Pulling in on goal! They score! Bozak won that faceoff. Certainly taking charge! Trust. He is nailed. Center. Score. The Leafs have opened up a 3-0 lead. Kessel. Quick shot. Scores. They say when you get hot, you might get a string of goals. And it's 4-0. Toronto. Pacioretty. Center. Goal. Oh, what a save. Wide open. Coming in on an angle. And the shot is on. And Reimer. Great position. Look at this guy go to work tonight. Reimer, terrific stop. And he's having a tough time in there, bumped it in there. And Hadley came in. Yevlin is down. Holt Norr. Backhammer. Score! And this game is Toronto's game all day.
Fire point, teaming it back to Shen. Long shot by Don Bebo.
When you come back and play against your old team, you score.
Just the puck comes back to Dion Phaneuf. And Boston scores! A deflection in front. Tyler Bozak gets the goal. 2-0 Toronto.
Nice job, Fraser standing up for himself.
Fraser has given the Leafs everything they possibly could have hoped for. The league leader in plus-minus. He's been simple in his own zone, and he's a tough customer, as you see here.
Weaver, he loses it. Kessel breaking. Kessel's in all over the line, going to the middle of the shot. He's gone! Now to Phaneuf, the one-time score! That is how you shoot a one-timer.
Most teams in the National Hockey League down to single-digit games, and the Toronto Maple Leafs, a hockey club 9 years removed from its last playoff appearance, is on the verge.
Back to the goal, and up still it stays in, it comes in front of the long shot, scores! Nazem Kadri!
Now Phaneuf again, creates some offense.
And Kadri, he's a one-shot goal scorer, boy, he doesn't need much.
This is pretty to watch here. Look at Kadri here. A little backhand pass. You know, quite the Panthers yelling for it. All three Panthers go right to Kadri, and then he's able just to shovel it across. That's why, right here, Clint McCarthy's wide open. What a shot. Get off the post and in.
He's done a lot of good things, though, Bob. You know, winning faceoffs, that's something that he's had trouble with early in the season. Terrific wrist shot. That's one thing that really stands out from him. And I think that more than anything, you're just seeing the development of a young, feisty player. He just relied on his skill. Well, he's feisty now. He comes to play. Reminds me of a young Doug Gilmore.
Wow.
Patrick and Hedman.
Whoa.
moves it in on the right side, going wide. Nice move in, a goal! Kyle Wellwood is the puck carrier. He just turned it over. Joffrey Lupul scores! Welcome back, Joffrey Lupul. First shift, first touch of the puck, and he's got a goal. 1-0 Toronto. Orr forechecking up front. Lupul scores!
That's the second goal of the night for Lupul, and he's trying to get the crowd going.
And they respond.
Especially since the city and the fans haven't seen the playoffs in so long, that's one thing we're really striving for.
Lyle shoots, rebound, score! Cadney cashes in! And then takes the puck away for good measure and gave it away! Lupul bodies, Cadney scores! Joffrey Lupul and Nazem Kadri for the second time tonight. 3-0 Toronto. Cadney shoots and scores! The dynamic duo strikes again, and Nazem Kadri has his second hat trick of the season. 4-0 Toronto. A shutout for James Reimer. And 8 points for Nazem Kadri and Joffrey Lupul. A hat trick for Kadri, and for Lupul, 13 points in 6 games since his return.
Don went to great trouble to make this happen.
I thought it was seniority. That's what I was sitting
there right there. Yeah, right in Don's chair, so if you get a little squirrely, you'll know what happened there.
You know, believe it or not, I was, things weren't going too well for a long time there, and, Graves had my back from day one, and I didn't want to let him down.
Paul Fraser and McLaren. We got the guys that'll back him up right here.
Paul Fraser and McLaren.
My boys.
It's just like Dougie Gilmore, remember, in
what
Minnesota.
Does that mean? You're going to kiss Nazem?
Yeah, well, like, all right.
I don't hate it.
Talk the talk.
I don't hate it.
Playoffs are the objective for this young team. 17 games to go, sitting in sixth. And the next 2 games are against Boston. Matt Bartkowski cleared the puck, playing beside Rick. Here comes Kadri, scores! Wow, is this kid red hot? Nazem Kadri, 1-0 Toronto. Colton Orr is throwing big rights at Thornton. The Bruins can't get up. Held in by the fourth line, Fraser McLaren scores! What a shift for Toronto's fourth line. Tyler Seguin bobbled the puck, but he managed to move it across the line. Marchand to Seguin, and he's knocked down by Phil Kessel on the backhand. Here's Big Z again, lines up and shoots it. Kessel blocked it. What a shift for Phil Kessel, but defensively. And after 8 straight losses to Boston, the Leafs prevail tonight. Lupul shields the puck efficiently and now looks for a skating room and finds some to his liking. Lupul across the line. He's driving it up. He's making a goal! Holy mackerel! What a goal! Lulainen does to Pinot on the near side. He holds, he shoots. Three on one break. Here's Kadri, the wheelman, back in front. They score! Kessel from Kadri, 3-0 Toronto. Right wing side, Zajac, centering pass. That is larceny. Here's a chance for Clarkson. Doesn't seem that far away now. Van Riemsdyk with Kessel scores!
So the clock winds down and the Leafs have checked themselves. They can go print the tickets out.